Tie with Spezza. Spezza inside the line. Tries to drop it for Foligno. Signing he should have zagged. 3-on-2 break the other way. Late man. Quick shot. Hussein scores! Lucic makes it 2-0 Boston.
No one has to remind the Boston Bruins that they are struggling in the Northeast Division, and the games they've lost to Montreal and Ottawa together have really put them in a bit of a bind there in the Northeast. And they're come out tonight, and they're ready to play. Jason Spezza cuts across, and if you're playing with your normal line mates who can read you, that's one thing. But Foligno is fairly new on the line with him. He drops it. They pick it up, turn it around. Kobusu fires it to the net. And Milan Lucic, who drops it. And look, at that net drive is so important. If Lucic doesn't drive to the net, it doesn't.